We're gonna move forward. Up next is K-Star. In a land where the last surviving dragon remains, different forces awaken to seek the dragon's power, while some seek to protect it. With Excella's obsession of ownership and Kirika's duty as a guardian, who will triumph and whose true song of the dragons will be the strongest?
Thing left we can do.